Banjo, come out right now.
No!
You're the one who wanted to save your sister in the first place.
Yeah, that was before you told me I'd actually have to do stuff. Like fight monsters, solve puzzles, and walk ridiculously long distances back to the level I was playing in originally every time some lazy dirtbag decides to turn the game off.
What?
I don't wanna!
Well, what did you think you were going to have to do?
I don't know. Call the cops? Isn't that their kind of job anyways?
Banjo, you're a talking bear. If you call the police, they just have to take you into custody and put you in a zoo or something.
Oh yeah.
Don't you remember what happened to your cousin Yogi?
Oh yeah. Poor cousin Yogi. That C-section really did a number on him.
I'm going to assume something about that sentence was wrong.
Fine, I'll do it. But I don't think I'm cut out to be a hero.
Don't worry, Banjo. I'll teach you everything you need to know.
Why would a worm sniffer like you help us?
Because when you fail, I'm going to enjoy watching you die.
What?
I said fly. I want to see you fly.
You're going to teach us to fly?
Don't get ahead of yourself. You still have to learn the basics.
Okay, so what are you going to have us do? Run an errand in town? Go fight some giant sewer rats? Wax your car?
Oh, something much harder than that.
What the hell? You call that training?
Yes. All you have to do is defeat the carrot to complete the first task.
Oh, this will be easy. Give me 10 seconds.
Wait, Banjo. I think it might be more dangerous than it appears.
Oh? And how's that?
Well, for one, don't you see the pile of bones behind it?
So, it was just Halloween.
Okay, and what about the headband that says hard-boiled?
So, maybe he likes eggs.
Okay then, what about the AK-47 it's holding?
Kazooie, I just got done saying it was just Halloween. Weren't you listening?
Actually, when you think about it, it's pretty impressive it's holding anything.
You know what, Banjo? You're right. I'm an idiot. Here, let me stay back and watch you kick its ass.
Okay, Kazooie, watch. Maybe you will learn a thing or two.
I'm betting 10 seconds.
$5 on below 3.
Oh, no, please! Have mercy! Oh, that's my pelvis! How did you manage to snap it in two? My ear! You shot off my favorite ear!
I don't think screaming in pain counts for his overall time.
pay up.
Fine. Take it, you pathetic groundhog.
Congratulations. You've survived the first task. Don't worry, Banjo. The next task is a bit easier.
Okay. What is it? Tick, tick.